Cessna Citation aircraft was traveling from Shoreham Airport in England toward Foreign, Germany on January 12th when it went down into a landfill near Trier. Conditions were reportedly foggy. Two pilots and two passengers were on board. The plane may have crashed into a power pole before going down in a landfill. The aircraft caught fire soon after crash landing. All of those on board were killed.